Happy Friday. It's not the prettiest of forecasts, but it's not a complete washout today. Hello, everyone. About 70 will do it at the shoreline, 77 inland. Some spotty rain late morning through about 1 o'clock this afternoon. Otherwise, it will try to dry out and brighten up a little bit later on today. Clouds and fog overnight tonight, and this may cause for a little slow start on Saturday morning. It might be a little foggy in a few places. Then it burns off. We're talking about sunshine, some afternoon clouds, 80 at the shoreline. That is our pick of the weekend. Some rain likely on Sunday. Temperatures in the 60s with more humidity. No severe heat next week. Temperatures in the 70s. Dry Monday, maybe a scattered shower on Tuesday. Have a wonderful weekend.